love and care for me. When skies were gray.
Oh, apart, but you stayed right in my heart. And so many times, picture this day inside my mind. And for so many years, ooh, I knew it would be you here with me. Oh,
yes,
take you for my wife, the center of my life. And I will never, ever fade from this choice.
Who giveth this bride away? That's one, get your bride. You all may be seated. We are here to celebrate the marriage vows on this 16th day of July 2022. Between Antoine and Gisella. A marriage is a ceremony of expressed love, and it also represents one of life's greatest commitments conducted in a public and meaningful manner. Let us pray. O gracious and eternal Father, we thank you for this gathering together of family and friends to celebrate the joining together of two beautiful and loving individuals. We ask, O God, that as you were with them as they dated, be with them throughout the beginning, the middle, and the end of their marriage. Oh God, we thank you that marriage is sacred and it is beautiful and it is honorable in your eyesight. We thank you for being here with us as we join these two together in holy matrimony. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Antoine, do you take Gisella to be your lawfully wedded wife and will pledge to her your love and honor, your faithfulness and tenderness, and promise to cherish and care for her according to the law of man and according to the ordinance of God and the holy bond of matrimony. And do you, Gisella, take Antoine to be your lawfully wedded husband and will pledge to him your love and honor, your faithfulness and tenderness, and promise to cherish and care for him according to the laws of man and the ordinance of God and holy bond of matrimony. Repeat after me. I, Antoine, take Gisella to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love, to honor, and cherish, to death do us part. Repeat after me, Gisella.
I, Gisella,
take Antoine to be my husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or
for poor,
in sickness and in health, to love, to honor, and to cherish, to death do us part. And let's have the rings. You may place the rings on each other's fingers. May the circles of your wedding rings remind you of your unending love for each other. They are a token of love and faithfulness and symbols of eternity. Please repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love, my faith, and our strength together, and my covenant to learn and grow with you. It is my distinct honor and privilege to say, Antoine, salute your bride. Thank you, Mr. Audience. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Antoine Muhammad.
Come on. Father, we thank you for this gathering together. Holy matrimony of the two of the couple. We ask you, God, that you bless this food that we're about to receive and nourish our body. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
I felt it from the start. It grew inside my heart. It changed me from the day. This love I can't contain.
Yeah, I love it.
All you from the Davis family. May God bless and continue to keep you guys. Please always love on each other and enjoy yourselves together as husband and wife. With great love and much, you all, y'all got it. Take care.
So hey, hi cousin, you know I love you.
Hey Nikki.
Congratulations, Miss Muhammad. You're married now.
Congratulations,
and I'm happy for you, both of y'all. Y'all deserve it, honestly. Y'all deserve to be happy in everything that comes with whatever it is. Y'all have fought the battles, the storms, and now this is the good. So I want y'all to enjoy it. Forget the haters, forget the bad people, because y'all didn't went through a lot. And y'all deserve it. Honestly, I'm really proud of both of y'all. Alright? I love the both of y'all. Deadass.
So when I first met them, they were nice and all, but I love them so much, and when I come back down here, I'm gonna go straight to the house. That's all I gotta say.
Hey Antoine, Gisella, listen, you guys are off to an amazing adventure of life and love. I wish you nothing but success. I'm praying for not only your marriage, but your future. I want you guys to succeed and have an amazing life. Listen, thank you guys so much for allowing me to officiate. And I can't wait till we hang out again and, you know what I'm saying, hang out and have fun. God bless.
Mom, I just want to say that I'm very happy for you, and congratulations to both of y'all. Y'all were there for when I was down and when I'm up, and now that I'm up and coming, y'all are there for me now. So I'm going to be there for y'all at y'all best time, and your best time is right now. So I wish y'all the best, like always, and love is love.
You guys are taking pictures.
So this has been a long journey, 15 years.
No more sweets.
And all the things that we've been through has put us to today. And I'm happy that